as we know it has changed. Congratulations on becoming the owner of this fantastic club. There's huge potential here, but you've...
You are my rights, you right my wrongs. My mind gets lost in the gruesome ways, but you bring me back. Bring me back to you.
Welcome to Dream League Soccer. First, let's run through the control. Use the control stick to move your player around. This is the low kick button. Use this to pump. This is the hard kick button. Use this is the lofted kick button. Used when in possession, double tap or swap when the ball is in the air. Swap. Now we've been through the controls. We're underway then. What can we expect here today? He's cut it back inside. Torres. Down the line, you've lost possession. Now we'll run through the control. Use the B button to pressure the ball. Use the A button to use the C button to change the active player. Let's get back to the action. Short throw. Well cut out. What a well-timed tackle. Torres. Oh, determined challenge there. Oh, he did really well there. Defender regains possession. Now they'll try and break it.